Do you use QR codes?
Do you scan them? I've been making promo business cards and postcards. I've been using the QR code in the back for over 10 years, and I was one of the first musicians to be using that. So I'm curious to know, if you ever had one of my cards, did you actually scan the QR code? And do you use the QR codes in general?